All right, you drug me out here.
Yeah.
You know, it's midnight.
And
you know,
that's the best time.
Sleeping. Why is there a camera here? That's thing really weird to me.
It's pro wrestling. There's always a camera around.
Good.
Yeah. I told
you. Smart. You're smart.
You know what I'm thinking?
Mm-hmm. You and I, we need a game plan. It's August 9th, Heatstroke, it's a TLC match, it gets KOA, and they always got something up their sleeve. So I normally get some of my best ideas while I'm working out, and since we're here, we're dressed for the occasion. Let's get a workout in, let's get these bodies ready for the pain, whatever the hell else we're going to put them through. So, let's think of something, and
I'm going to put my thinking hat on. Look, I got one.
February 1st, a night that me and my brother will never forget, for FIP came back, and we became the FIP World Tag Team Champions.
You see, we'd probably be one of the best tag teams that FIP had to offer at the time. We faced the scene, and that moment, and that night, not only to everybody in attendance and everybody watching at home on iPay-per-view, we had something to prove to ourselves.
We did.
And we proved it. And 5 months later, all of that gone. Be that as it may, where there's been crashing and burning, because we've crashed and we've burned, we've hit rock bottom time in and time out, time and time again. But there's one thing that we're good at, and that's crawling our way back to the top. So on August 9th, live at the Orpheum, FIP presents Heatstroke. And at Heatstroke, things are gonna be a little differently. Because it's gonna be us, and it's gonna be you, KOA, and there's gonna be tables, ladders, and chairs. There's gonna be anybody at ringside playing a factor to you guys getting over on us.
Once we get through you, like we've done in the past, bravados, when you come back, I hope you pack those FIP World Tag Team Champions and clean them up, because they're coming back to us. Whether you guys like it or not, have fun in Europe, boys.
and we'll see you on August 9th. Arriba dos bendejos. Yeah!